what's on YouTube. Okay. What's up, Eggy Gang? Today I got another video. And today I got out of school for summer break. So I'm just really hoping to turn off this light. So I'm just really blogging, but if you ask me, so that's all I'm gonna be doing, really random things, vlogging. But today, summer's gonna start. I'm going to camp Tuesday if I don't go with my daddy. I have a lot of camps. Well, not that much, because I only signed up for two. Plus, I'm going with my daddy. Somewhere in between one of those camps. So I'ma just be riding this scooter vlog. But let me show y'all. This scooter right here is dangerous. So look, let me tell you this story. Yesterday, I was walking to the store. My brother went to the scooter to the store. So as we come out the store, we stayed in the store for about 10 minutes, 5 minutes, because my mama wanted me to get something from the store. So I'm walking back. My brother got off the scooter and gave it to me. So I took the scooter. I kept on riding it. I see a car. I get confused, but I'm still riding the scooter. So I come out. I'm not even paying no attention. I'm just looking at the cars around the scooter. I'm not paying no attention. So while I'm not paying no attention, there's a big rock in front of me and I fell. All my stuff came out of the bag. Man, I was this close to get hit to a car. Man, I ain't know what to do. I was really scared. And then my hands had got scratched up. Well, not scratched up, like you started burning it for a little bit, you know. I was so scared. I ain't know what to do. This could be dangerous. This I don't know how to pronounce the word. Here you go. I don't know how to pronounce that word. Why that I don't know how to read the word. Get it? It's a little confusing, but anyways, I'm just talking. I don't know what to do. I shoved you around my room. That's all. Okay, so this is my room. There's my clock. I have a little bowl. I got finished eating dinner. There's my TV. I really don't do that much. I really just stay in my room, keep it clean, because I do not like dirty places. So I'm gonna keep touch with my friends this summer. So I'm going to do a lot of fun things with my dad this summer, like pull up on me and my dad and my brothers, my little family, pull up on us. We're going to have a car wash if you need a car wash. Hey, it's going to be like 5 for outside, 5 for inside, so $10 for one car. And if you want us to wash our wheels, like 15. But yeah, this summer going to be real lit. Look, y'all, let me tell y'all something. I can't keep, like, without being silly or goofy, like, I'm not focused. I'm not a focused person. Like, if the teacher can be telling me something, I be listening for like 3 seconds, and then you catch me doing another thing. Like, I'm really not that focused kid. But yeah. Bored. So, okay. I'm just gonna be around in school. Look, I have some miles on. Say it, we be beefing dog.
Get out. I get till you get out.
Okay.
Get on, come on, let's fight.
Okay. Cut on. He had a box.
Yeah, I got a box.
No, you had a box.
No, no, that's bull. I didn't get no box.
Come on, let me smack your head. Come on. Come on, you gotta let the camera see. Come on. Get off my bed.
Grab my bag.
Okay.
Let me smack your head.
No, you can sit there.
Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Stand up. Look, y'all. Stop. Get out real quick. I gotta tell him something. Get out. I didn't cut my camera off because the timer was going to stop. So. Come on, Zaya.
Okay.
He already got some dirt. I'm just going to put something in it. Stay in my room. Going in and sit down. You ain't going back to my room.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay. Oh.
Go sit down.
Where
go sit down.
Where'd you come from?
I'm gonna show you. Go sit down.
Man, you drinking my juice.
Nuh-uh. I'm finna pour you some more.
You come in my room.
Don't go back to my room. Get your juice. Don't go back to my room.
Okay.
Go sit down.
Where's my juice?
Go in right now and sit down. No. Go sit down. I'm gonna break it to you.
Can
you
play your phone?
Yeah.
I'm gonna call you
to show you. No, I ain't turning back on my TV today.
I said
it. Oh my god. Finally. Ouch. Bro! All of this just waves. Hey, even my beer got destroyed. Let me show y'all. Hey, mom. I gotta really pour some more juice. Here I come.
see that one right there. Yeah, I think I can see it right there. I'm gonna let that peel dissolve in there real quick. I'm really kind of hungry, so I'm gonna feed me peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Come on, I'm gonna check your juice in my room. Come on. Who told you to turn on my TV? No. You want to break it when we watch TV?
Okay, I got
one more. Here, come drink the juice in front of the camera.
Okay.
Let me show them how you drink your juice.
Okay.
Come on.
So, last day.
Come on. Last day. Last day. What happened?
You didn't put this in the room, would you? Video!
Y'all,
drink it!
You spit this.
Drink it, sir!
You spit this, go back in here.
Sorry,
you drink it. You drink it again. Drink it one more time. For the camera, do it one more time for the camera. Wait.
You spit it?
Yeah. Drink it all.
Yeah.
Alright, so y'all already know what's going on.
Ew.
So y'all already know what's going on. I'm finna end this vlog and I'll be back with another
one. Bye bye.
Bye bye.